from Fani as on today morning was located 880 kilometers southeast of Chennai. It's expected to intensify into a very severe cyclonic storm by 30th April. Now the storm will continue to move northwest and